need a chiropractor to get out of this thing.
He wasn't here. How did you do my
stuff? All right, you're all set.
They said together, Amen, Amen.
mindful of prisoners as if sharing their prison.
Forming the new one in the middle, the new family, with a loud rain, you'll find a new reason to be willing to put one another in a new family and to spread the love of that family. And wholeheartedly?
Yes.
And are you prepared as you follow the path of marriage to love and honor each other for as long as you both shall live?
Yes.
And are you prepared to accept children lovingly from God and to bring them up according to the law of Christ and His church?
Yes.
Since it is your intention to enter the covenant of holy matrimony, join your right hands now and declare your before God and His church.
I, David, take you, Angela, to be my wife.
I promise to be faithful to you.
I promise to be faithful to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love you and to honor you.
To love you and to honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
I, Angela, take you, David, to be my husband.
I promise to be faithful to you.
I promise to be faithful to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love you and to honor you.
To love you and to honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
For the church, and graciously bring to fulfillment His blessing within you. What God joins together, let no one put asunder. Let us bless the Lord. Thanks be to God.
Angela, receive this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In
the name of the Father, and of the Son,
and
of the Holy Spirit.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Thank you.
Thanks be to God.
My hatchet.
No.
There we go.
All right.
Oh, that's
so. Frozen mangle.
Look at each other and then go into
right on the neck, Dave.
To the Vega Moore family. And I'd like to kid, I was really afraid of horror movies. So, as you can tell, if for those of you who know Dave well, you know that he's a bit of a fan, right? I didn't even see the movie. That's what's so crazy about it, is that just seeing the cover of it scared me so much. But him dressed up as my worst nightmare as a child. I got to spend more time with Dave, and I have to say I'm so impressed. I'm impressed with the integrity and humor and love that he shares with my cousin. And what I see in my cousin and Dave is true friendship and genuine respect for one another. And I wish you both a lifetime of happiness. I love you both. Cheers.
Cheers.
Salud.
Well, give me the shirt off his back. Even if it's one of those crappy Cowboys ones. He has found the one to share his life with. And how wonderful of a person you are. And now I'm glad to have you as a little sister. Andrew really brought the best out of him. Dave and Andrew, I wish you nothing but the best, and I know you'll make a great team. I wish now everybody would raise their glasses in celebration, and congratulations, guys.
Okay. So I've been waiting for this day, forced into friendship, but I like to phrase it as like she was born into friendship. It sounds nicer. So vision of the saying we grew up together. So as you can imagine, we've been through a lot together. We've been through a lot of ups, a lot of downs. We've grieved together. We've rejoiced together. Pooled in our matching Little Mermaid bathing suits. And we were actually adorable. So was me waiting outside in Adidas swish pants and a sports bra, waiting anxiously for the bus to drop Angela off from camp so that we could perfect our Spice Girls dance routine. So, yes, just envision that. Everybody can envision that. We were convinced that we'd marry 90s heartthrobs one day. Throughout all of these years, friends come and friends would go, and we'd each have our best friends. And like our Spice Girls and NSYNC phases, they'd last a couple of years again on this world for you. Just how it works. And I'm okay with that because, Dave, there's nobody else I would rather share that title with. But, I can't end like that.
I'm not going out like that.
Little Mermaid bathing suits? That's our thing. Baby Spice and Sporty Spice are already covered, so you're gonna have to pick one of the other three, if Ginger even still counts. Because let's be honest, she quit.
Claire?
Right now, in front of all of these people, that NSYNC is and always will be the best boy band of all times.
No.
Okay, so in all seriousness, I would like to propose a toast to a couple of lovers and a couple of best friends. Congratulations.
Family and friends, there's a nice round of applause for Jared and Liz with their toasts.
How much I love you and how lucky I am to have you. Thank you for always being by my side and loving me no matter what. Today I'm a bride, but forever I'll be your baby girl. I love you always. Love, Angie.
Look at the two in each other's face. So much in love, you're alone in this place. Like there's nobody's her number one. She told me so, and she still means the world to me. Just so you know, so be careful when you hold my girl. Time changes everything, life must go. I loved her first, I held her first, and a place in my heart will always be hers. From the first breath she
first
smile,
I loved her first. I love you, Daddy.
Family, friends, let's have a nice round of applause.
Red roses too.
Thank you for being the best mom in the world. Thank you for always being there and loving me and helping me become the man I am today. I will always be your little Davey.
The colors of the rainbow feel like much more than I've ever known. And I think to myself,
I'm gonna go
I'm shuffling.
Until the do like that, you wanna stop? And it don't quit, you gotta keep going at all.